Oh. was system test okay.
Pengel ground ECCOR-01IFR to Timari, ready to copy.
EC-Core-01 is cleared to Timari Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 11 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 120.0 squawk 5573.
EC-Core-01 cleared to Timari Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 11 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 120.0 squawk 5573.
EC Core 01, read that correct. Contact ground on 121.9er. Good day.
Pengel ground ECCOR-01 ready to taxi IFR.
EC-Core-01 route off to runway 11Y Espir Circa using taxiway. Contact Con La Torre and 118.5 Quando Est Listo.
Taxiing hold short runway 11 via taxiway ECCOR-01.
I think it's really good. Charlie.
No, it's
really all right.
Okay.
Please, okay.
Two different views.
Yes, exactly. Frankly, they're fine.
Pengel Tower ECCOR 01N runway 11 Preparado Para, Despegar IFR Haitia Timary.
ECCOR 01QNH 29.881048 at 8. Cleared for takeoff runway 11.
Cleared for takeoff runway 11 ECCOR 01. Zero ECCOR 01. Paramaribo Center ECCOR 01 is at 3,600 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
ECCOR 01 Paramaribo Center UNH 29.88 continuing ATASI as planned. course 01 climb and maintain flight level 180.
Climb and maintain flight level 180 ECCOR01.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
2,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet EC Core 01.
Thank you.
1,000 feet, EC Court
118.3
for ECCOR-01. Timary approach ECCOR-01 is at 6,700 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
Thank you.
runway 06 approach via Litol transition, clear to Litol EC core 01. Thank you. 1,000 feet, EC core 01.
Thank you.
Bomb 422 is passing 5,600 feet, descending 4,000 feet. Suriname 422, Timari approach QNH 29.85, continue at the tux as planned.
Decimal 7 for ECCOR 01. Timari ground ECCOR 01 taxi to parking.
ECCOR 01 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha ECCOR 01.
Dresses, sometimes it's hard to tell.
I'll have to thank you. If anyone would.
No, I'm fine.